let's take a quick peek at NASA's ABoVE mission.
ABoVE is the Arctic Boreal Vulnerability Experiment, which is getting down and dirty into the study of climate change in the Arctic and Boreal, or far northern regions of our planet. NASA scientists are gaining a better understanding of the vulnerability and resilience of the delicate and large ecosystems there.
Well, we're trying to quantify how climate change is impacting fires. So the idea is that as the planet gets warmer, we're seeing hotter and drier summers, and that in turn is resulting in more severe fires. And what I mean by severe fires is a greater consumption of the soil. So historically, or in the past, the soil would burn just a minimal amount, and now maybe we're seeing a deeper burning. In these ecosystems, a lot of carbon is stored in that soil layer. So if we're burning really old carbon that had accumulated over numerous fire cycles, so hundreds, maybe even thousands of years old, that's going to be released into the atmosphere and then cycle back into more climate warming.